The school to me is many, many times more than just a job. I do have a life outside of school, but for me, school is so fulfilling and so important, and very enjoyable. Facing difficult challenges is part of the job, but what makes it enjoyable is the people I work with and the students I see every day.
My first impression of the whole 2016 Form 6 for me has been a very good one, because I've actually known most of the students from Form 1, or if not Form 2, because I've been here since 2010. So it's been the first time for me to see a whole, almost an entire cohort come through and see people going from being Form 1s, which is pretty hard to even remember now, through to being Form 6s.
Well, my first impressions of the whole form in general is that we get to see how all of us have grown, and I see people come and go, and it's really interesting to see that people have developed in either even their artworks or even in school academics as well.
You guys look normal, but actually not. And later I found that you guys are funny, you guys are cheerful, sometimes crazy, like this lady, and sometimes mean. You guys like teasing each other. do you agree?
For me, because I was a transfer student, so when I first came to CSS, everyone was so different, and everyone was so active. They were so happy and whatnot. So to me, the whole grade, the whole cohort was like a cocktail, like with everyone, with people who are like super outgoing, with teachers who are like super energetic, or you know.
I think memorable moments, it might be very, very minute, but one is, I think this year with the DT students that I've taught, you guys have been really, really lastminute.com and really pushed them to work till the very last minute of the deadline. So I feel really satisfied when everybody handed in their IAs on time in the end. And I think that the key moment that I feel, wow, what a cohort, was when on open day, when I said no hoodies, and in the end, there was no hoodies on the actual open day. So on when we were waiting on call A before we started the opening ceremony, so that moment I felt, well, you guys can actually do it.
Rather than using the word touching, I think it's more suitable to say thankful, or to say thank you to all the teachers that have taught me throughout the 6 years in Creative Secondary School. Teacher is very patient and has taught me a lot.
最印象深刻是有一次就因為我成績很差然後都沒有交過功課然後之後就令到Michelle真的很傷心真的很激動然後說我們Michelle真的很關心我知道她準備了很多但是我真的沒有做到的時候我都有點開心
我覺得Michelle對我來說就好像一個姐姐沒錯是姐姐不是媽媽她就是一個非常關心我的一個人我自己覺得最深刻印象呢我記得Brian你剛才說過一次的
My hopes for your future, my big hope for you people is that you, as you mature, you learn to look at things in different ways. Reframe questions, reframe your views of things by moving, stepping slightly to the side and looking at things in different ways. This will help you to overcome difficulties, to feel positive about things that you might initially feel negative about. And I really, really hope that you have the flexibility of mind to be able to do that in the future, wherever you will end up.
I think my hope is everyone got to do their favorite things, not to force by our parents, but they do what they want to do in university or in their future. And yeah, that's my big hope.
I hope, you know, the school continues growing and like more and more students come out of this school being able to achieve their dreams and their goals, like I hope for myself as well.
Well, maybe, you know, strive, thrive and find your place in the world is good. I hope that you have fun and that you all have challenges. I think that's really important, and that you hold on to your friendships from school. I think that's important. Friendships are really important through life, so you should cherish those people that you've spent the last few years with.
And now that I've done all my exams and everything, I see the younger kids and I find myself hoping that they go through the same experiences I do, because I really enjoyed, you know, my 6 years growing up and learning here, that it's like kind of cliche thing to say, it's more like a playground than a place to learn, because when you leave, what you remember is the good times and everything. So I really hope that they get to feel the same love I have and passion for the school that I do.